my natural tenderness and candor. And fair-mindedness would... And by the way, one mustn't confuse fair-mindedness with objectivity. You know how people...